all of this is that on one side of the conflict in Yemen, we have the government supported by the Saudi-led coalition. On the other side are the Houthi rebels who are backed by Iran. But Iran denies the Saudi claims that it supplied the rebels with these rockets. Well, here's BBC Arabic's Rasha Kandil on what we can say with any certainty about the relationship between Iran and the rebels.
The potential that the Iranians are helping the Houthis this time is a little bit more than the other times, because this rocket that was fired today, Burkan 2 or Volcano H2, is basically a Scud rocket that has been modified, and the Scud rockets are made in Russia. So basically, if you trace back the history of this rocket, there is a big potential that, according to the Saudis, that Iran has been providing the Houthis with. I've been just in Newsnight Arabic speaking to a Saudi official, and he thinks that the rockets are not being smuggled as one piece. They're being smuggled in three pieces, and this makes it easier to smuggle. So the evidence of Saudi saying that Iran has provided the Houthis with the rockets this time is stronger than other times.